Breaker stops her in her tracks and a jump in from Evoker in the middle of three heroes getting blown up inside the midnight pulse.
The Uber hits the hook on
EV4E, catching out the DP with a black hole. Toby,
he's got everyone.
He's in onto four of them. He's gonna catch them all. XXZ to return with the help of the Wukong's command, but DP with a fear and a spirit of silence, but Chase moving back. They get the cold embrace onto the front, but DP still tanks through the damage. They can't save her. The CK. Too tanky and clears through the DP. Toss across, Monet's in onto the chin now, but Stormstormer finally kills in the back line. Jumping back in on the Wyvern. Katomi gets pummeled down by another Starbreaker while Stormstormer, he's desperate for this Wyvern kill. He wants it so bad. Come here, let me have you.
It's so annoying to play against Buck at this stage of the game. Doesn't have Eon.